In Money Watch now, the Better Business Bureau is reporting that online scams are up during the pandemic.
And with more COVID-19 restrictions, it's making it easier for scam artists to take advantage of people. Jefferson Tyler is live outside the studio for us now. And Jefferson, what can you tell us about these scams?
Well, the Better Business Bureau says that scammers are using the promise of everything from pets to RVs to rip people off right now. And the hot items right now are cars and trucks. The BBB says that vehicles are being listed for low prices on sites like Craigslist and Facebook Marketplace. Buyers are trying to jump on the deals and make adjustments they normally wouldn't do when buying a car or truck. COVID-19 restrictions are helping scammers success as well by allowing them to remain even more anonymous than usual.
No one really wants to meet somebody they don't know in person. They want to keep that social distance. And so really, the scammer is using that opportunity to say, hey, I've got this great deal. Sorry, I can't meet you in person because, you know, I don't want to get sick. And we're more inclined to possibly believe that.
So what can you do to prevent this? The BBB says to be suspicious and look for signs that it may be a ripoff.
If something is really below market value, that should be a clue right there, a red flag. Also, if they're asking you to pay for the vehicle with a wire-to-wire transfer, some type of prepaid debit card or some type of gift card.
Now, the BBB says that most of these ripoffs are coming from people in Romania who are becoming more computer literate. Covering the story, Jefferson Tyler, 2 News.